myself in it because they said, is it on Google? And you went, no.
Oh, we're coming up to the entrance to the cathedral now. This is the bit of Wells I love. It's all paved over here, so it's easier to get about. My husband says I should use a gimbal for this to keep it steady, but I can't be bothered. He's much better at this sort of thing than I am. Look at that, isn't that beautiful? We go across that way. So I'm just going to take a shot round here. Coming up to the Bishop's Palace, Wells. There you go. Through the great big doors.
Would you
want a free map? We don't really need one, do we?
Places to visit?
Oh, go on.
Thank you very much.
And if you want to know about the history of some of the buildings, I can tell you.
Yeah, that's all right. We've been here a couple of times, of course, okay. Like it. All right. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, enjoy your time.
Thank you. So now we have a map. This says, home to the bishops of Bath and Wells. This palace, founded in 1206, has been the bishop's residence for more than 800 years. The great medieval bishops, Jocelyn, Burnell, Ralph of Shrewsbury, and Beckington, developed their palace next to the city's ancient wells. For centuries, water flowing from these wells has shaped the landscape. The buildings and the gardens of this remarkable and graceful site, the palace is yours to discover. Okay, I'm off to discover it then. Try and catch up with my husband. Beautiful gates there, look at that. And the turrets. Right. I shall try and get a close up of these swans.
Yeah.
A great part of that over there appears to be in ruin, but as you go round, you can see renovations taking place. I'll follow this path round and see where we get to. There's the obligatory gift shop, which I won't be going in at the moment.